Here are the 6 Japanese techniques to overcome laziness. Number 1. Ikigai. Discover your purpose in life. Find something that makes you want to wake up each day, because your purpose fuels you. Number 2. Kaizen. Focus on small improvements each day, instead of trying to do everything at once. Number 3. The Pomodoro Technique. Work for 25 minutes without distractions. Take a break for 5 minutes, and then repeat. It's a great way to get more done in less time. Number 4. Hara Hachibu. Don't stuff yourself with food. When you're 80% full, stop eating. This will increase your energy. Number 5. Shoshin. Approach every task like a beginner, with the same curiosity as if you were doing it for the first time. Number 6. Wabi Sabi. Embrace imperfection instead of stressing over every little detail. Taking action is better than waiting for perfection, because it is often unattainable.